Can you actually ensure that you get 3 out of 3 or 5 out of 5 in those questions in the CBSE board exams? You can. Join me at the Physics Chamber for CBSE Peak Performance Exam Tips.